An exclusive Melbourne girls' school has denied that it banned a student from a Year 11 formal because she was in a same-sex relationship. 16-year-olds Hannah Williams and Savannah Supski had been dating for 8 months when Hannah was forbidden from taking her girlfriend to the event. The principal claimed it was because Savannah was in Year 10.
I was pretty upset because I just didn't see how that was fair because everyone else got to bring their chosen partner, and just because my chosen partner was a female that I got, like, discriminated against.
The students have since decided to leave the school.